Yeah, well, it's basically, it's just a, it's a camera tracking device for your fingers. It's very, very precise.
Okay.
So it's not like sort of Kinect that does like full body and depth stuff. What it's doing is got two small stereo cameras that are sort of based on, it can actually do very fine precision on your fingers, but in a more limited area. So like around the screen, that's pretty good, much better than. So it's built for sort of the close in stuff and not necessarily the Kinect stuff, which is further back.
Okay.
So,
so it's cool. I've just seen a prototype, and I haven't particularly worked with it myself, but I intend to play with it and try and be able to use it. So if you have one and you've got the Oculus on, you can sort of see your hand moving around, which would be cool.
Okay.
Ben, do you need another Coke or water?
Yeah, I can go for a Coke.
Alright.
Thanks.
What was the temperature when you went out before? Was
it too chilly?
Outside?
Yeah.
Not too chilly.
Didn't really, okay.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be probably about
in the 60s.
The elite forums are hilarious because there's a couple of like hardcore there, and they all alternate between bitching about like how the like Frontier needs to do a better job of pitching it, or complaining that we're like,
they were just pandering to everything.
Frantic, we're selling our house, the dog, the wife, the kid, grandma to raise the funds, and then like a little later on it's like, yeah, now we need to do this, we need to change our, and it's like, whatever, it's like.
It's all self-reflection.
Yeah, no, I know. It's like, listen, it's people like what they want, right? It's the crowd makes the decision.
He ain't doing too bad.
Yeah, no, it's fine. No, they'll make the money. It's just, it's not a beauty competition. So it'll be about did we say it was? The 5.5, like at 4.20 something?
Let's see.
Yeah, it's 4.10, I think.
Yeah, 4.10, 4.27 is what they're calling it as.
Okay.
Our time, I guess 11.27.
They're going on, it's like an election.
And yes.
They called it for, okay.
I mean, like, the Google Doc has been pretty accurate.
Right.
As far as, well, other than projection, because it's going up and down, but the mark on time of hitting the goals, like that.
Yeah, so we'll be like a, between 5.8 and 5.9, unless there's a surge at the current rate.
Estimated pledge amount to 3-hour average is 5,875,000. We could be really short, we could be just short, we could be short.
Still kind of the same error, right? Between about 5.8 and 5.9. The only thing you don't know is if there's a bunch of like early articles that say,
and say, oh yeah, we're in the last 3 hours.
Well, yeah, and also, yeah, and then they did a record of people, oh, that's cool, I'll go check it out. And